now we thank God because we have our own water connection in this fountain. And now, as you can see, this compound will now be well catered for. The whole environment will now be well cleaned because water is now available. Don't take this for granted, because we know that it has taken the faithfulness of God using Missionary Mike and the entire leadership of Jesus Christ Ministry. And we thank God for all those people who have sponsored the ministry and all those people who partner with our missionaries. And therefore, we believe this will also enable us to propagate the gospel in this place. As people who continue, we are very much aware that the government requires all the church attendants, when they come to the church, they should have water to wash their hands, and particularly in this season of corona pandemic. Therefore, it was a challenge to us, but now we thank God because we believe the government now will not be able to harass any one of our church members when they come to the church, because the water will be available for each one of us to wash our hearts. So we are so much grateful. We thank God for this. We thank the ministry, and we pray that the Lord God Almighty will bless those